Bond reduced tonight for the three Lakeshore High School students accused of plotting an opening day shooting spree. The bond for Todd Singleton, Daniel Hopkins, and Jacob Keller was reduced from $500,000 to $100,000. All three will be confined at home under 24-hour supervision, and they must submit to a psychological evaluation and wear a GPS-type surveillance device. Trial for the three is set for October.